There was a boy whose name was Larry, who joined a gang, a cruel bunch, and yet his mother dearly loved him and always made him his favorite lunch. She did not make a bowl of garden salad green. She made no escarole or a pile of beans. It was a sandwich on toasted white bread of peanut butter creamy style. The years went by and he was a loser. He had no purpose in his life, and yet she never criticized him. She smiled as she got out the knife. She did not make a bowl of garden salad green. She used no escarole or a pile of beans. It was a sandwich on toasted white bread, a peanut butter creamy style. Then he decided on the basis of a book that he read one fall, that his problems had resulted from excessive cholesterol. He had some great big bowls of garden salad green. He ate that escarole and a pile of beans. He gave up sandwiches on toasted white bread with peanut butter creamy style. That night he went out to rob a co-op and steal tomatoes and heirloom kale. He heard the sirens and was arrested. His mother found him locked up in jail. She did not bring him bowls of garden salad green. She brought no escarole or a pile of beans. Brought a sandwich on toasted white bread, a peanut butter creamy style. But sometimes mothers make bad choices, such as the sandwich she brought to Larry. And that night after she had left him, he had a massive coronary. He should have eaten more garden salad green and had some escarole and a pile of beans, and had an apple and a cup of non-fat yogurt creamy style. And the moral of this ballad I leave to you folks to debate. But if it does sell a million records, I know how I will celebrate. I'll buy a couple dozen oysters on the shell, a flask of Cabernet, a sirloin, a potato, a baked potato, sour creamy style. Once more. And a potato, a baked potato, sour creamy style.
Thank you, the Desolation Boys, joining me there. And an old classic ballad that was written early this morning.